here are some thoughts on choosing to be hopeful. Some days I am hopeful, others not so much. It's the same world though on any specific day, regardless of how hopeful I am. Only the possibilities for the days ahead of are different. Being hopeful is not wishing. Wishing is for Disneyland and birthday candles and the days when I buy a lottery ticket just because I have some money. Being hopeful is not goal setting. Goal setting is for sales teams and athletes and fundraisers at the United Way. Hopeful is a way of feeling when I see the world with certain possibilities of how good things could happen, but not quite enough of the picture to lay out a detailed plan. On days when I'm not hopeful, there are still possibilities, only I don't see them, so I think they are not there. And that is why, on any given day, no matter what is happening, it's better to be hopeful, if I have a choice, which sometimes I do. And sometimes I don't, which means I have to wait until I do.